If you've been around someone with COVID-19, you should also get tested, period. That's the latest about face from the CDC.
At first, they said if you weren't showing symptoms, you didn't need to get tested. Now, that's not the case.
And with people heading out on the first Friday night, the bars are back at half capacity. Experts tell NBC2's Victoria Reslow, now is not the time to get lazy.
Just because your drinks are getting shaken up doesn't mean you should shake up your habits.
The purpose of doing this is not only protecting yourself, it's really protecting the community.
New recommendations from the CDC say if you have been within 6 feet of someone with COVID-19 for more than 15 minutes, you should get tested, period.
Okay, this is really looking at what we're calling the asymptomatic person, the person that maybe doesn't have any symptoms.
Robert Hawks is the director of the Physician Assistant Program at FGCU.
That's probably what this guideline is really trying to do, is looking for people to make sure we're not underdiagnosing the number of cases that are out there.
Hawks says even though tonight is the first night that bars are open at 50% capacity, people should still be expected to follow the guidelines of wearing a mask and social distancing.
We want people to be safe as they're going outside.
I talked to some people who say they don't think everyone is going to play by the rules.
I feel like people are going to be packed in there because they're not really big spaces to socially distance either. Because they're going to be drinking too, so they're not going to like soak the mask.
Now that more people may be getting tested, some wonder what that is going to mean for the number of positive cases.
I think it's definitely beneficial because there are a lot of people who probably have it and don't know that they have it.
The new guidance also advises people awaiting test results to self-quarantine at home until they know their results.
I think the more cases that we discover, the faster that it can be over.
In Lee County, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.